Hi, my name is Daisy Robinson.
Anna Key.
Alison Fielding.
Daniela Lord.
My name's Heather Hunt.
I am a student recruitment officer.
My name is Remy Morrison.
Amy Hayes.
Naomi Miller.
Jodie Carberry.
Jo Yang.
I am an award-winning founder and video producer.
My name is Helen Taylor.
I'm Nancy.
My name is Catherine.
My name's Robin and I'm the student recruitment and outreach manager here at the University of Suffolk.
I'm the business engagement manager here at the University of Suffolk.
I work in the University of Suffolk as the assistant costing accountant.
My current role is a higher education champion.
I was born and raised in Ipswich.
I've been in Suffolk for most of my life.
I grew up in Ipswich. I live in Kisgrave.
My background is pretty varied. I worked, supervised and managed a restaurant for a while at the same time as nannying two children.
At 16 years old, I opted to do a hairdressing apprenticeship and I ran my own successful business for over 20 years.
So I've been working in higher education for at least 6 years. I've had a focus on supporting students with finance and immigration.
The degree I studied was linguistics,
history and politics,
criminology at Sheffield Hallam,
psychology and early childhood studies.
I went to the University of Lincoln and I did a sport and exercise science degree.
Sociology at the University of Nottingham.
Drama, applied theatre and education.
I have a degree in English and I have a master's degree in childhood and youth studies.
History and English at Brunel University.
One thing I would not have been able to achieve without going to university is confidence.
It gave me a real sense of independence.
After I graduated, I worked at an elite level for the Paralympic boccia team.
A graduate role job that I did when I left university.
Live independently and grow in confidence.
I wouldn't have got the wonderful opportunity to go to South Korea and teach English as a foreign language.
I wouldn't have been able to do my current job if I didn't really study English the way I did in university.
I'm the author of my own story and everything I do is where I want to be because it's me helping myself get there.
I will help influence a gender equal world by putting on inclusive opportunities for young people,
empowering others around me, so both men and women,
organising and coordinating things like our Liberate and Educate event,
to empower young women to have the confidence to make their voices heard.
Women and girls really need to be able to speak their mind and feel free to do that.
I have a young daughter and by sharing female narrative and sharing the female stories around the world, I can show her that she can be anything she wants to be.
I would try to be a better person myself, to try to persuade other ladies in my life. We can do exactly the same what males can do.